Today out in Ocala, hundreds of people are demanding justice in the June shooting death of Ocala mother AJ Owens. They're calling today a national day of righteous outrage. West News' Liv Johnson tells us how members of the community continue to keep the fight alive.
The people inside of this church want to see harsher penalties for Owens' killer, Susan Lorenz, and they want leaders to take a stand against gun violence. Susan Lorenz is currently facing a manslaughter charge. Recent body camera footage released by the Marion County Sheriff's Office shows several incidents in which deputies were called to Susan Lorenz's home. She was often complaining about Owens and her four children. Speakers at Saturday's event believe those videos provide evidence enough to prove Lorenz targeted Owens.
Manslaughter is suggesting that it was just a reckless act, that there was no intent there. Well, you all have to go back and read the police report. You have to look at the fact that she admitted to the racial epithets against her children.
The rally was not just focused on AJ Owens, but also shedding light on all of the victims of gun violence in Marion County this year. AJ Owens' mother urged members of the community to not only speak out about gun violence, but to take action by making sure they're registered to vote. Susan Lorenz is still being held on bond. No trial date has been set yet. In Ocala, I'm Liv Johnson, West 2 News.